Imtiaz Ali reveals how Deepika was the first choice for Rockstar opposite Ranbir Kapoor. Deepika Padukone and filmmaker Imtiaz Ali have worked together in some never-to-forget films, but little did we know that Imtiaz wanted to rope in Deepika Padukone for Rockstar. Imtiaz Ali, who recently wrapped up the shooting of Kartik Aaryan and Sara Ali Khan's Aaj Kal, shared that when he met Deepika for the first time, he wanted to offer her a role in Rockstar. In a heartfelt note that Imtiaz spent for Deepika's website, Imtiaz revealed, "She got off the car at the hotel porch and looked at me. I immediately knew that this is the girl I have come to meet. She also immediately knew that I am the director she had come to meet because she had those eyes that looked as if they know." None of Deepika's movies had released till then. I had come to meet her for Rockstar. I wanted her for Rockstar, but the movie did not get made till many years later. I worked with her in other movies. Many things happened over many years at many places, all of which I might forget, but I will never forget the girl who stepped out of the car at the hotel and looked at me as if she knew. Well, had Imtiaz's initial plan worked out, then looks like instead of Nargis Fakhri, Deepika would be romancing Ranbir Kapoor in Rockstar.